We will cloud up on Tuesday. Scattered showers and thunderstorms will be around mid to late afternoon into the early evening. Cold front's going to come in Wednesday, showers and storms with that. And look at the temperatures behind that. Coolness. There's going to be bright sunshine with the air chilly Thursday into Friday. Frost and a light freeze, not out of the question. A little warmer by Easter.